By the end of this video, you will be able to set up a metalink between two or more courses. If you'd like to use one Moodle course site for different sections of the same course, metalinking is one option you should explore. Metalinking syncs the enrollment of one Moodle course to another. This means that when a student enrolls in one section, their enrollment in Moodle is synced to the linked section. The same is true if they drop the course. Before setting up a metalink, you'll need to decide which section to use as your primary course. Since students in the metalinked course will be enrolled in two course sites, we strongly recommend making the secondary site unavailable. You should also clearly communicate to the students that they'll be looking for a different section within Moodle. To set up a metalink, open your course in Moodle. In the navigation bar on the left, click Participants. Click the gear icon in the top right corner and select Enrollment Methods. In the Add Method drop-down menu, select Course Metalink. Search for your course in the search bar. I strongly suggest keeping your search simple. The course ID is usually the easiest way to find the course you want to metalink. When you select your course, it'll appear above the search box. If you're metalinking multiple courses, repeat this process. Before clicking Add Method, I strongly suggest you select Create New Group in the Add to Group drop-down menu. This will automatically create a new group in your course that will contain all the students from your metalinked course. This will make it much easier for you to manage the course moving forward, including filtering which class you see in the gradebook, controlling which section can see certain content, and even setting separate due dates for assignments, or open and close times for quizzes.